I'm dying to live, after living has ended. I'm living for life after death. Alive to the fact that I'm dead apprehensive, I'll live to the end of my breath. But what would life be were I no longer living, and death was no longer alive? How would I stick it without any cricket? How would I ever survive? Would I cross swords on some heavenly lords with the angels of Holding and Hall? Would I face up to Lily without feeling silly and even catch sight of the ball? Would a man with a beard, whom the bowlers all feared, redeem us from losing a sin? Yes, by grace we'd be saved, as his century paved the way to a glorious win. I promise you, Lord, I'll never get bored. I'll practice the harp. There, I've sworn. If cricket's allowed, I'll be back on my cloud the moment that stumps have been drawn.